If Steam isn't automatically downloading your old save games after you install a game, you need to enable Steam Cloud Sync. Locate the game in your Steam library, right-click it, and then select Properties. Click the General tab and ensure the Keep Games Saves in the Steam Cloud option is checked for the game. If you don't see a Steam Cloud option for a game here, it means that game doesn't support Steam Cloud. To backup Steam Cloud saves on PC, you should first find out where cloud files are stored on your PC. Generally, they are located in the following path. Then I will show you how to backup the files using this free backup tool. If you find it useful later, please download it in the description. From the main interface, click Backup, File Backup. Click Add File or Add Folder to select the Steam Cloud Save files or folders to be backed up. Click the destination box to specify a path to store the backup image. Enable Schedule Backup as per your need. Finally, click Start Backup to run your first backup. If Steam Cloud saves are deleted accidentally or corrupted due to server or internet error, you can restore Steam Cloud saves from the backup you created earlier. Select Restore and then click Select Task. Select the File Backup task from the list and click Next. Select the Steam Cloud save files or folders from the list tree and click Next. Select a location to restore the save files to. There are two options available: restore to original location or restore to a new location. Choose one according to your needs and click Start Restore to start this operation. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.